let's get this video going. So tired, guys. You guys don't even like know how tired I am. I'm showing you, I don't stay in my bed. My dad sleep in her bed tonight or last night because she was scared in her tiny bed. I don't know if you guys can see her hair. She doesn't mind people talking about in the morning. Her hair is like those hairy spots above the comforter. So I'm gonna go over there and. Pick out her clothes. This is her cat. Just better this way. Sassy. No, ma'am. There's Adeline. I'm gonna pick out her outfit right now. It's Friday, so she has to wear this t-shirt. It has any pants, so I'm just gonna pick her out these striped pants. There we go. Easy enough. Oh, well, Friday she has to wear like a team shirt. Look at this face. She's awake. This hair. She has bad tangles, guys. Hi, Miss Adeline. Let's get you dressed up, okay? Or do you want to drink breakfast first? Let's get some breakfast in you. She drank about 5 ounces just now. Put that chin. There we go. Okay. Let's get you dressed. So guys, I'm gonna get her dressed. We have a surprise today. We're not gonna tell the viewers though. I'm getting her dressed for Friday at preschool. It's the third day of school. She started on Wednesday. And this is her first Friday. So, she went to daycare at the school last year. And it was pretty cool. But I think preschool is going to go better this year. We haven't really had it before yet. It's been going good. Just like, not really. Huge feel for it. This is only our second year at Brownsville elementary school. They have like daycare, pre-K, kindergarten, first, second, third, fourth, and fifth, and then sixth they have to go to Brownsville Middle School. It's Brownsville, California. If you live here, guys, that's if you go to Brownsville elementary school because she goes there and she absolutely loves it right now. She doesn't really remember last year because she was in daycare. She was only 2. Now she's 3. I'm thinking she's gaining her memory. Yeah. So kids usually get their memory when they're 3 or 4. So I'm pretty sure she's. She's 3. has her Brownsville Trojan shirt. It's a little big, so yeah. Let's do something with this hair, girl. It like goes halfway down her pants, but it's okay because they said they'll wear pants, which is good. Sorry guys, I saw the UPS truck. I was like, why are they here so early? But it wasn't them, so that's good. I'll be right back. School is up. If you're not sure what kind of house we have a 7-bedroom, 6-bath giant house. We are actually on the second floor. And sorry guys, I was just like brushing our hair, my butt and our hair. It was just a fuzzball. We're on the second floor in our house. We have 3 floors. Giant. Okay, so we have 3 on the bottom. Well, 2 bedrooms on the bottom floor. 4 bedrooms on the second floor. Wait, no. 3 on the second floor, 3 on the top floor, and 1 on the bottom floor. The master's on the bottom. So, and then there's a bathroom for each room except Brayley's room, which is my sister's daughter. So we are just chilling. We are on the second floor. And we have our own bathroom. That's why I just swooped over across the hall, grabbed the brush, and came back in here. We try to stay in our bedroom most of the time. It's crazy out there. She lives with her aunt, her cousin, her other aunt, and her other cousin, her dad, her 3 siblings. We are all in here in this one room. Except her older teen sister that's on. Her hair is finally brushed out. Now the front parts are not smooth, so I'm gonna smoosh the front part. But I like her like this because so she won't fall like backwards. Can you tell the viewers why her hair so tingly?
Because she didn't take a shower.
She did not take a shower last night. She takes one every other day, and that's when her tangle gets bad. She does not take one. She took one yesterday morning because we had to take family pictures. And then her tangles are bad today, worse than they should be. So, yeah. Now since her hair is all brushed out and stuff, do you want to leave it out or do you want to do something?
Two pigtails are braids.
Do 2 pigtails with the pink and the purple hair ties. So here we go. I'm just gonna part it down the back, put it up, and that's how easy the 2 pigtails are. It's really simple. Nothing much to budge about. Her underwear's get really So she has to use the thick hair ties like mama. Is that? Okay, guys, so she is ready for school and yeah, you look so cute. I'm gonna drop her off at school and I'll be back. Hi guys, I'm back. I'm probably gonna post another video for our 5 o'clock surprise.